But like, it works so well when you're selling your products. As you can tell, I kind of really like it because I geek out about it. Huh, man, why did my parents do that for me? Hey guys, this is Alison, and I'm going to show you how I do the memes in my Facebook feed with my videos. They've been getting a lot more engagement and higher views and more organic reach, so get ready for it because it's going to be good. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that social stuff so other people can see how they can make a difference in their business too. Now the video I'm going to show you is a video that I actually put on my Facebook page, and you can use this. So, like, it works so well when you're selling your products. You put a bar above the video to let people know what's happening before they even have to hit play. So, get ready, because I'm gonna take you inside, deep down, into the app, and show you step by step on how I get my videos to get even more reach by just using one little easy trick. All right, let's go. All right, here we go on a tour of how to use InShot. I love this app, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to use. All right, here we go. So the InShot app is that little red one. You're going to create a new video, and I got to scroll through and find the video that I'm looking for, and getting closer. Where'd it go? Oh, right there. Okay, so I'm going to hit the check. It's going to import it, and you can see right here that I can adjust the canvas size. I can go smaller or bigger. I kind of like to keep it in the middle so I can put some text on the top, and then I can put my closed caption on the bottom. You see my bars are always turquoise, so that's what I choose, and then I'm going to add the text. So hey, this video, I'm going to add it in more of a plain font. Scoot it up a little bit, and then I'm going to come back and type something else. Is so cool. Now I want contrasting fonts, I'm going to change it a little bit, and then I'm like, you know what, it'd be so cool, let's change the color. So I go to edit and I click the color wheel, choose yellow. Hey, this video is so cool. Easy enough, right? Okay, then I'm going to go over, click on the emojis, find the emoji that I want to use, and drop and drag where I want it, and I only want it for part of the video. And then let's say I want to add another emoji, a lollipop, to where my kids are. So I'm going to drag and drop that, I can scoot it, move it around, and shorten the time that it is on the video. I don't want it on there very long, so just a little bit. Okay, now I do a dollar, waving in the wind for my little, I think that's Michaela writing right there. And I don't want it to show the whole video, I just want to show a little snippet of the video, so I'm going to shrink that back a little bit. Make it a little bigger, drag it to the side, and I'm done. That's so awesome! You just added a meme to your video. Oh, here's one more thing. You can always play around with the filters. They have a lot of free filters if you want it lighter, if you want it natural, if you want it kind of weird, crazy. Like, you can add all those filters for free. This app is free, you guys. It gets free. So great. I don't save them, I just upload them. You'll see I just hit the little arrow up there. Save. It takes forever to process the video, but it works. And I clear it out and then add a new one in. This app's free and I get a lot of great views on my videos. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that social stuff for watching this video on how you can put those memes, like the words, in your video headlines. And so people will stop in their Facebook feed. If you want to learn how that you can grow a bigger profitable brand in your business selling products online, there's links above, links down below. I live and breathe this world. I sell products online every single day. And as you can tell, I kind of really like it because I geek out about it and I love sharing information with you because I want you to be successful because it has blessed me in so many ways. I never imagined how e-commerce would change my life, and it has. It actually helped change my daughters' lives too. They now have a choice instead of just having to go to college and getting student loan debt. They actually sold their first six figures online when they were in junior high and elementary, which now they have choices. They can choose if they want to go to college, they can choose if they want to start a business, they can choose whatever they want to do that's going to make them happy, and they can walk out of of college, if they choose to go to college, debt free. Which, huh, man, why did my parents do that for me? So if you want to learn how to do it, click links above, down below, and I show you how you can do this too. Don't wait. It's out there. It's waiting for you just to go grab it. And I'll talk to you guys next week. Bye.